young squire Ned and Westwee, he courted a nobleman's daughter so dear, and for to marry her it was his intent. The friends and relations, they gave their consent. A time was appointed for the wedding day. A young farmer was chosen to give her away. But as soon as the lady the farmer espied, her heart was inflamed and bitterly she cried. She turned from the squire, but nothing she said. Instead of being married, she took to her bed. The thoughts of the farmer still ran in her mind. Away for to get home she quickly did find. Coat, waistcoat and trousers she then did put on. Away she went a hunting with her dog and her gun. She hunted around where the farmer did dwell, because in her heart she loved him so well. She oftentimes fired, but nothing she killed, till at length the young farmer came into the field, and for to talk with her, that was her intent. With her dog and her gun, to meet him she went. I thought you'd have been at the wedding, she cried, to wait on the squire and to give him his bride. Oh no, sir, I'd rather take a sword in my hand. Thy honour I'd gain her whene'er she command. The lady was pleased to her hands so bold, and gave him a glove that was covered with gold. She told him she found it was coming along, a going a hunting with her dog and her gun. The lady went home with a heart full of love, and gave out a notice that she'd lost her glove. She said, he will find it and brings it to me. Shall be. The farmer was pleased when he heard the news. With a heart full of love to the lady he goes, saying, dear old lady, I've picked up a glove, and hope you'll be pleased to grant me your love. It's already granted, I will be your bride, for I love the sweet breath of the farmer, she cried. I'll be mistress of my dairy and at milking the cow, while my jolly farmer goes whistling at plough. Got married, she told of her fun, how she went a hunting with her dog and her gun. But now that I've got him trapped in a snare, I'll enjoy him forever, I vow and declare.